Somebody help!
I mean, I just started talking and then I had to yawn. Good morning, afternoon, and good evening, and welcome back to Deator Productions. How is everybody doing today? You join us as we can try and jump back into Skyrim. If you remember last week, the stream didn't last for very long because of weird little power blips. Let's have a quick cheeky peeky at the bunnies. I just want to... Just want to check a thing. Now, this is a little test for something that might be happening going forwards. I just need to check a thing. Oh, wait, I didn't reset Bunny Cam after the Bunny Bonding stream. What did you guys think of the Bunny Bonding stream? Did you enjoy it? I know I did. You can get to see me reset Bunny Cam. How fun is that? There we go. No. That one. I just have to check something and then I will see. Okay, so I will see if YouTube hates that when I get to that part. Here we go. But we are here for some Skyrim, obviously. So we are, first of all, going to play with a fucking dragon. That's not my dragon killing weapon. This is my dragon killing weapon. So, for reference to those that did miss it last week, oh wait, I'm somewhere else. I don't remember fighting a dragon here. Hi, dragon. Yeah, so there's a dragon. He's a grumpy bitch. Oh, he's gonna blow cold at me, so he's not that bad. He is level, oops. Hi, Daedric Arrow. I'll never see you again. This what you want, huh? Also, hearing the Skyrim theme made me remember a song that is on my Spotify playlist that I don't get to hear very often. It's, by Ramses B, and he's done a Skyrim in the Knee like remix thing. It's hilarious. But it's a really good song at the same time. Come on, dragon, just feckin' land, ye twat. Land so I can kill ya. Oh, look at the bird as well. Ooh, I got a critical strike hated. Critical bloody strike. How bloody lovely. Oi, dragon! I don't think my shout is hitting the dragon right now. So we just continue to fight. I got another critical streak on the dragon. Come on, dragon. Land already, you bastard. Death to a dragon. I think I missed the dragon. Death to a dragon. La 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 la. Death to a dragon. La 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 la. Bye then. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. Okay, hi. Okay, bye. Are you gonna land? Oh no, it's so cold in my face. Whatever will I do? He's just doing feckin' laps. Get your exercise in, mate. Okay, that's cool. Are you getting your exercise in? Okay, that's not how dragons fly. Like, that's terrifying. Stop doing that. Oh no, that's cold. That's actually really cold. Quickly do a heal. This one? Like, plink the dragon again so it crash lands. Bye! I'm pretty sure he took off specifically so he can go and crash land somewhere. Yep, that's the dragon. Chicken! No, don't be a suicidal chicken! Actually. Oops! Sorry! Okay, fuck you. Fuck you guys! The guard. You know what? You can all fucking die. I'm out. Fuck you, chicken. Fucking chickens. I tried to help you, twats. Run away! Jesus fucking Christ, just... Oi! Stop hitting me fucking horse, you twat! Wait, wasn't there a dragon we were dealing with? Did they kill the fucking dragon? No, they didn't. Guys! Why did you think I was a bigger problem than this fucking dragon? Jesus Christ, I hate the AI in this game. You know, it's been there the whole fucking time, Serana. You fucking daft cunt.
Wow, darling. Early on before anybody
had come to it. You could at least start watching the stream. Huh? Could at least have it on watching the stream.
Okay, note to self. Don't shoot the stupid, idiotic guards in the back because they think you want to kill them when all you're trying to do is kill the fucking dragon. Have you not seen the fucking dragon? Idiot. They were like, oh, look, a bird. Idiots. Dickheads. I'm surprised Mega Tree Nerd hasn't done a kill everything run on Skyrim yet. Cause that's something that just... You would die, you would die, you would die, you would die, and it would be glorious. Hey, who knows? That's what we, when we finish the story, that's what we may do. We just come around and mop everybody up. Do you need to live? No? Good. Slice. Maybe leave a merchant or two, just so I can sell some random crap. Not that we'll be coming back to it. But, you know. Just in case. Will you stop moving so I can shoot you, please? I know that's a bit... like, oh-la-dee-da, but, you know. I am pressing the charge button. I've not got any fucking... Okay. I may or may not have left all of my soul gems behind. Oops, I guess. Alvor, this is a challenge you will lose, dear boy. Let the guards deal with it. Or, you know, try and kill me. Idiots. Critical strike on the Dargon. Dargon! Catch it. Is it coming back? Actually, did come back.
Cool. I love how Dad's fighting a dragon and I'm getting distracted by firing an arrow into the sky. Where'd he go? Shoot a dragon in the butt. Shoot a dragon in the butt. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Shoot a dragon in the butt. Shoot a dragon in the butt. Oh yeah. Frick, frick, frick. Oh, hi, friend. Please, no, you're not me. I just shoots with pointy arrows. Catch, bitch. I know, he's feckin' annoying, isn't he? You just fly through a tree. I don't think his pathing really likes flying through this area. You love a challenge, yet you're running into a wall, you fucking imbecile. Maybe the next series won't have we'll try and find something without incompetent AI in it. No. Hi, Falcon! Yeah, but he's not even, like... I don't know. Hi, friend! How many dragons have you killed, huh? Ah, hi! Quack to you too, Falcon! Death to dragons! That's not how you dragon, okay. Can you just fucking land already so I can feckin' shoot you?
Not like I robbed some old lady in a park.
Mika did. Ah! Hi, friend! Run away! Do you reckon Delphine's sat inside going, what the fuck is all that noise outside? And then she'll just come out and there's a dragon skeleton and she's like, I missed something important, didn't I? Yes, yes, you did. Oh, hi, friend! Oh, hi! Ignore I. Ignore the people, like, punching your butt. No, hit the people who are punching your butt. Ignore me. Don't hurt the fucking dog, though. I mean, you're gonna die whatever happens, but if you have a rusty arrow, because I don't know where I picked it up. Fuck me, that guard can take a hit. Fucking stand here shooting a twat. Oh, he may know. Uh-oh. Death! Right down your fucking throat, you twat! Delicious dragon soul. Delicious god stuff. Oh no! Alvor! He's dead. What a fucking shame. The dog survived. Delicious, delicious dragon salt.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Love, that was so fucking long ago.
It's a fine day with you around.
Tart. Haha! Yay! Oh! That's why! I have all my shit back! I have all my shit. Oh, yes. Oh, yes!
You made it out alive. Did you learn anything useful?
Really? That seems hard to believe. Esbern? Figures the Thalmor would be on his... You mean aside from wanting to kill... Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists. He knew everything about the... Obsessed with it, really.
Storyline.
Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
Okay, bye! Cornered rat. Okay, bye. Jesus Christ. It's a nice day with you around. You're not from around here, are you? Oh, hi. Who died this time?
I've got a letter. Looks like that's it.
Who died this time? The only time they show up is when someone has died. What's it called? Letter of Inheritance. There it is. Alvor has died. Oh no. I got 90 gold because Alvor died. Again, it's such a fucking shame. If only I cared. I was going to slit his throat anyway, so, you know. One of them! You win some, you lose some. Dragon just did it for me. Who is Kevin? Boop. Dee 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 boop boop. Dee 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 boop boop. Dee 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 boop boop. And hop. Hey, I need to talk to you about someone. Hey.
It's one thing to sit. Lot of people looking for him. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out, he's holed up in the Ratway Warrens.
Okay, cool. So let's go do that thing. I'm pretty sure you're not meant to be in here. He's not gonna ask anymore. Mwahahahahaha. But that didn't quite work, did it? I blame Serana. Oh, he did. Oh, you did. Oh, everybody did. Dead. Okay, so. Why am I not James Bond? 'Cause Well, that was easy. Who has seen me? Is it this guy? He doesn't have to exist anymore. Do 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 do.
He'll tell you, just ask. Don't even need to ask. He'll tell you anyway.
You don't need to, be alive anymore, do you? No. No, he doesn't. Bam 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 bam. I did her a favor. She's dead now. That's right, I get the fuck out the door, thank you.
I'm gonna keep the knife.
Are you sure? Cause you seem to be dead. And I feel like this should be horse meat question mark. The fucking way. Why are you always like getting in the way? Jesus. Empty. Knock knock.
Go away. What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. So you'd better come in. Tell me how...
Sweet. I feel like he's gonna put. Where's Serena gone?
This'll just take a moment. This one always. There we go. Only a couple more. There we are. Come in, come in. That's better.
How the fuck did you get in here already? Jesus Christ.
So, I thought she'd have realized it's hope. Haven't you figured it? Alduin has the dragon from the... No one can escape his home. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Yes, yes. Oh, only a dragonborn. It seems...
Hey, guess what, bitch?
It's me.
Then, we must go quickly now. Take me
back to the field. Just
we have much to discuss.
Steal your
shit. Just a moment. I must gather a few things.
It's not any of the shit I'm stealing, is it? Cause I have a slight touch of kleptomania. I will steal all of your shit. Yoink.
Put my annotated amulet
up your butt. Again, is it the thing I've just stolen?
Let's be off.
Eat shit and puke, you fucking little shit. You have no face! Where did the corpse go? So, I took all his clothes, yet his hat stayed on. Okay, Serana, get the fuck out of the door. Nope, that's a naked dead lady. Has anyone seen a corpse around here? Apart from that one. Anybody? No, not that one. Fuck it. Okay, bye. Money. Ooh, little chest. God damn it. God fucking damn it, with stupid shitty locks on them. Kleptomania. Kleptomania. Let's leave this place while singing Kleptomania. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. How the fuck do I get out of this shithole? How the fuck do I get out of this shit? How the fuck do I get out of this shithole? How the fuck do I get out of this shit? Gah! Oh no, what a shame. Someone that Serana has brought back has passed away. Oh no. Oh, boo hiss. Ooh. Yoink. Yeah. Hi, everybody!
Need some gold.
Well, I have some work for you.
Bye, everybody. Did you put the heating on earlier, darling?
No.
Okay, it's a bit chilly.
Yeah, the door's open.
Huh?
The door's open.
Yeah, that don't help. Back to Riverwood we go. Back to Riverwood we go. Back to Riverwood. Back to Riverwood. Back to Riverwood we go. Back to Riverwood we go. Back to... Oh, the Dragon Corpse is still twitching, I see. Hi, Dead Dragon. Hi to you, too.
Ain't used to strangers down here in Riverwood.
So this is Red Delphine.
Da 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 da. Wait, Daphne's upstairs? Ooh, gold. Yoink, 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 yoink. Oh yeah, I stole her battle map. My bad.
It's been too long. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way.
Now I sound like a minion. Banana. I wanna be that awkward character that like stands on the table. Is you okay, darling?
Huh?
Is you okay, darling? Where were we?
Of course, there's no time to lose. So we must.
More.
I know I had it.
It wasn't the book I stole, was it?
Asburn, what?
Give me just a minute. Ah, here it is. Come, let me. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the reach during their conquest of Skyhaven.
Do you know what he's talking about?
No.
This is where they built Aldrin's room. To sit down and store all their accumulated hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted one in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Aldrin's room at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Oh, no.
Esmond, what are you getting at?
You mean... You don't mean to say you haven't heard of Aldrin's Wall? Either of you?
Meh.
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall has been ancient.
Hi, Trevor! Hi, Anna!
Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries. But I have found it again. Not lost, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many things. I was only able to save...
Hi, Josh.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to...
Okay, bye. You're boring.
Well, yes.
Thank you for the follow, Trevor. Wait, what? There are welcome gifts? Where was my welcome gift? Wait, what? And that's enough storylining for today. Let's go and get distracted. Go talk to a dog. Mika gave me a welcome gift?
Huh?
Mika, Anna said you gave me my welcome gift a while ago. I have no idea either.
I like welcome gifts.
Welcome gifts. Welcome gifts.
Yep, we.
So, what's that one? Okay, let's go get drunk with a devil. A what's his face? A Nigel McDohickey. Hi, Willow. Bye, Willow. Hi, Willow.
Hi.
Okay, bye. Why are you here? Why are you here? Why did you follow me all the way here? Okay, bye. Yeah, I'm being followed. Daedric Prince! To be precise, I think.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire.
Hi, friends. Let's get drunk. Hey!
If you're looking, we'll see about that. This is a special, very strong.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the Inti Solda. Anyway, what do you need?
I'll start round one. Down the hatch.
Drink, 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 drink.
Your turn.
Okay, drink.
One down, my friend, one down.
Not you. Okay, why does this have to be so slow?
So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things.
You're pathetic.
One more and you win the contest. Wow. You've really done it. The staff is yours.
What?
You know, you're a fun person. Hey, you don't look so good.
He poisoned me! Hey, look, a loading screen.
That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunk.
Oh. Oh, hi! Hi, friends!
Of course. I'm guessing, which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple.
Have some money.
Well, you were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about
friends like you are hard to find and very valued.
I know there's more to do with this. Not just drink and yell at, get yelled at. Rory! Oh, we're in Markarth. How the fuck did we get to Markarth? Dog. Where the? Oh wait, that's gonna be in its own quest now, isn't it? There's Rorik's dad. Yeah. Beep beep beep. Beep beep beep. Beep 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 chicken. Beep 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 beep.
You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Is that so? There's the name. You better remember her right fast before I call the. You're damn right. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant. You really don't. Go get her. At least she's bound to follow you back. You smell just like the fermented feed she likes. You hear from the city? Okay, okay. That's all I know.
Cool. At least I probably don't have to go and deal with that fucking goat anymore. You sold her. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. I have no idea either. We are back in Whiterun. Small child. Kick it. Kick the small child.
Wow.
So, you're finally back. Look, it's not about the money, really. I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if... But if there isn't going to be a wedding, the least you can do is... You went right out to give it to your fiance. And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why he left you. All right. You said the ceremony was going to be in Morvenskar. You said your friend Sam was going to be your best man. About the city. The way I hear it. Elsewhere.
God fucking damn it. At least I've been around. There's still the dog. Oh, it's over here. God damn it. Anger's Mill. Is Anger one of the people I have previously murdered? I hope not. I don't know if I have killed this woman or not.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I was talking about.
Now, how do we get to this shithole? Oh, actually, it might be easier to come from this direction. Ah, bunnies. Darling? I'm pretty sure the big ones are eating their broccoli.
They are, kind of.
I'm pretty sure the big ones are like being a bit fighty over their broccoli. Well, that terrain doesn't look. That's better. And swim fox, swim or drown fox. How you doing, Fox? I'm doing great, thank you. What? Da 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 da. Oh no! A cave wolf! I shall punch it to death! I mean, I could have killed this thing if I actually bothered to get my sword out. But you know, just gonna... You didn't even fucking up, you fucking lazy twat! Good night!
I missed! Good night. I missed again. Fuck it. Eat shit and pee. Oh, a trap. Oh no, what a shame. The trap does nothing. I should probably move because someone's going to stand on this trap on me. Da-na-na-na-na. I said someone's going to stand on the trap and Serana did it. Like, quite sharpish. Is someone there? No! No, I am not. Maybe I am. Okay, I am stuck. I am stuck in a corner. Why am I stuck in a corner? Why am I stuck in... Okay. Let me try this again. Less getting stuck in a corner this time, though. And maybe with a little bit more... You guys can, please stop setting me on fire. I don't like fire. Have I got a thing? I drink that. And that and that and that. And then that. Well, that didn't work. Also, I was playing, Factorio, and Shankly Pants, and I realized my mouse was, like, flipping colors. Like, when I got damaged, it would, are they all dead? When I got damaged, it went from the yellow it normally was to red. Then when I got really hurt, it would go flashy red. That's fun. Can I kill Sam yet? Because that's fun. Da 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 da. Come get some bitches. Not me! Okay, I lied, it was me. Don't like fire! Ooh! I turned him into a shish kebab! Ouch! Stealing, stealing, stealing. Just keep gotta steal. Just keep gotta steal. What on brain? Just keep gotta steal. Money, 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 money. Hey! Hey! Everybody! You should have paid more attention. You should have paid more attention. You should have paid more attention. I fucking hate fire. I'm gonna just stay. Can you just fucking fuck off with your bullshit. You take off my arm. Get some poison, bitch. That's a crock of bollocks. I have no idea.
Is it
because
I'm in the kitchen and you ate all your cucumber?
I mean, it's because he's a fat little shit and he wants all the food. Fucking eight shit and you bitch. She's naked now. Steal. I'm sorry about your death. I'm not really, but fuck you bitches. Oh, I ran right past the door. Oh no, that's outside. Down the stairs again. La 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 la. Who the fuck are you? Why am I getting electroshockified? You're a shish kebab. I'm due heal now. Before I forget. Let's go turn people into skewers. Da-na-na-na. Ooh, money. Ding, 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 ding. Money. Yeah.
Keep your eyes open.
No, I'm blind. What? Oh, fuck's sake. Ow, that hurt. Serana, deal with the issues. Don't look at me. Ow. Fuck off! Ye wee bastard! Well, tell these bastards to bastard off, innit? Hey! Hey, bastard! Bastard off, ye bastard! Come on, show your face, and I'll fucking throw an arrow in it, you cunt. Oh, he might know where I am. Serana. Problems may or may not have occurred, and I realize there are problems that are very much worse for you. Because, you know. Oh, I got him. He is now a shish kebab. What? My blade went through him. I turned him into a shish kebab. He is very dead now. Oh. Well, how come I didn't see this a second ago? Second you were... Oh no, your conjurer died. What a shame. He was so fucking useful. Fuck a duck. Sam, I'm gonna kill you. Kill him.
You're here. I was beginning to think you might not make it.
I can't kill him.
I thought you might not remember your first trip here. Oh, the Hagraven feathers and so on. I really just needed something to encourage you to go out into the world and spread merriment. What are you staring? Let's be honest. Maybe a little influence from your old Uncle Sanguine could help adjust your course of
Yes?
Just a prank? This may have begun as a minor. My pleasure. But I think it's time for you to go. No fun keeping you locked up in here with the smoke.
Aww! I was just about to sit on my throat.
I love you.
It's my teeth.
I'll back in a bit.
Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Can you do me a thing before you go?
A what?
Can you do me a thing before you go?
What is?
Bring me a bottle of Pepsi, please. How much?
Normal or cherry?
I don't mind. Look at Baloo, he's so cute. How much? Falcon is now playing Apex. Baklava. And dog. Darling. Oh, there he is.
Couldn't find a dog, and
now you
found a dog.
I fell off a cliff, nearly died because of death. Okay, bye. Good luck, Bubba. Then go. I just have to do a thing.
Is someone there?
Yeah, I thought you might know that. It's not. And enjoy Apex, Falcon. Attacking the dog, you twat. Oh boy, I died. It turns out electricity hurts. I'm gonna do that again. Cause fuck the Thalmor. You're dead. Okay, I have to say, my two-handed weapon does not seem to be quite as effective as it was. As it could have been. Good night. Good night. Idiot. He didn't have to get involved. And now he's dead. Where the fuck did the dog go? Dog. Woof woof.
Balaclava. Balaclava. Stop right there. What did I do? Okay, bye. I don't think I had anything stolen on me anyway. Oh, I might have had some stolen stuff on me.
Hey, watch it.
Mo ho 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 foo.
About traveler. Be warned.
You have a surprising amount of health. Ooh, he's a shish kebab. Where's the woman gone? Where is she? That's the dog. Farmer fucking went. Oh, you bitch. Your spine did not seem to enjoy that. Why am I now being attacked by the vigilance of Stendhal? Cause she doesn't have her face anymore. Where did her body go? Why is there a cauldron? I legitimately have no idea where that fucking farm is. Fucking cave bear. Down a hole, cave bear. Cave bear. Cave bear, cave bear, cave bear. Cave bear. Yeah, if I knows where that farmer went. I'm sure that'll come around and bite me in the arse at some point. Dude, just hurry the fuck up.
Who's there? Come here! Loon!
Run away. Come on, dog. Fucking hurry up. Which of these annoying fucking caves is it that you're gonna take me to? Nom nom nom. This dog is fucking annoying. This fuck rabbit is annoying as well. Oh no, those banners put up such a fight. However will I cope? Corpse. The fuck did the dog go? Me, I punched him mild, didn't I? The fuck's the dog gone now? You would have saw someone These banners were cute, weren't they? The fuck is this dog going?
fuck are you doing, dog? Barbarous, you're an idiot. There, I said it. Kill you later. Okay, bye. Are we very, very nearly at this fucking cave? I remember why I didn't come and look for you straight away. Yes, finally. God damn it. Oh, Willow, you're so cute. Fuck, did Barbarous catch up so much? Barbarous, you didn't tell me there'd be fucking vampires. Get the fuck out of the way, you fucking useless fucking twat. Head bitch. How does this Imperial have so much health? It doesn't anymore, okay. Run away, Slayer. Good luck, Serana. You can do it. You can do it, you can do it. Hanging on. How do you like fire? No. No mercy for you. You're dead now. I'm doing an owl.
pretty bad for her health. But I'm fucking tit, bitches. It's the wrong way. What? How did I do what? What? Cause he ran off in this direction. Where the Jesus? God damn. That chest has a lot of hydraulic fluid on it.
Just saying.
Well, he's dead already. No, I wanted that one. Him's a big scary boy. Him's a big dead boy.
By all means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? That insufferable pup, forget it. Request denied, no deal. I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine.
Paul Woofer.
In the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. No promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe
powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
Okay, I'll go and get your stupid axe. God fucking damn it. Pretty sure I've cleared Rhyme Rock before. Nope, no, I haven't. Hey. Hey!
Halt!
Hi, friend.
That's privileged information. Now, move along.
I will kill you. Oh, fucking duck. Like, it's a little bit further away, but I got a feeling it's so much quicker to get to. I have no idea who I just ran past, but you know, I did. Just get close enough to ping this location. Ping this location. Ping this location. Gonna slowly make my way down the fucking mountain. Down the fucking mountain. Down the fucking mountain. Back up the fucking mountain. Jesus, how do I get into this fucking place? Is it actually from the bottom? Oh, there's a road there. Okay, cool. Oops, slow shortcut. How to dismount my horse again? How do I dismount my horse?
Thank you.
Dismount horse go. Oh, I quickly tabbed out to look at a thing. Oh, Izzy, I just couldn't do it in the tiny, tiny corridor. Cool guys, don't look at explosions. Oh boy, that went well. Note to self. Ow. I wonder. Sneak. Dead? Yes! Got it. I mean, I could, but I could also see what's deeper inside this cave. Nothing. Nothing is deeper inside this cave. Okay, Dubs. I see how it is.
Talking to you.
Let's move faster. The sun is. It's not.
for my skin.
Hi, Willow. He's a little attention seeker, isn't he? Chicken, the hell are you doing, woman? Mate, I don't want it.
But only if you use the axe to kill Barbas. Simple as that. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere.
Okay, bye.
With the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy, just get over here, mutt. Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me.
Hi, Pooch.
Oh,
hi, Pooch.
Forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm. Or maybe a few decades, Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Sweet. So, we have lots of things to do. We can go and get the thing. Where's that? Oh, it's empty farm. Just run in a straight line. It'll be easier to go around. But I'm gonna go in a straight line. Explodo Wolf. He's making some weird ass fucking noises. Troll, troll in the dungeon. I thought you'd like Shadow. The troll is now dead. The bandit is now dead. The troll is dead, the band is dead, everybody is bloody dead. Troll, 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 it's magic, you know. Never believe it's not so. It's magic.
Where'd you come from?
Oh hi. Oh hi. Oh hi. Oh hi. Oh hi. Oh hi. Oh bye. You're dead now. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Ow, I'm dead. That's inconvenient. Where was Serana in all of that? Where does this go? Okay.
Yee, loo.
Ow, run away. Serana, problems. Serana. Rana? 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 Troll? Hello. Why are you still going after me? She's the one fucking shocking you, you twat. You're dead now. Fuck you blasting now. He's dead. He's dead, Jim. Well, looks like I'm on my own. She might catch up when I go through a door. Oh, forgot the ing nose. It's unfortunate to be you, Mr. Hunter. You're dead. Place is a fucking mess. Don't know why I bother taking a farmer stuff, it's fucking shite. Yes, shite. I'm dead. Or nearly dead, either way. I just have to sneak away a little bit quicker than they can walk. Okay, he knows where I am. Stop fucking hitting me, you. You're both twats. You're both dead. Am I going through this cave again? This way. Maybe if I run far enough back to Serana, they will fight her and, like, kick her out of a fucking trance. There she is. Come on! Bless you. Oh, hi. Why are you still going after me? I don't fucking get it. Fuck off! No. Bad. 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 You're actually coming with me this time, or are you stuck on terrain again? You're incompetent. You good now? No, don't get me wrong. I like her as a companion, but she's fucking useless at times. Who the fuck has detected me? I'm outie. Didn't quite mean to do that. That might have been a mistake. Okay, fuck off. I used to shout and he just didn't fucking do anything. Yeah, I see how it works. Fuck you, game.
Chicken is a splodge.
Serrano, some fucking help would be nice. Again, it'd be nice if Serrano was just like fecking useless at this point. Who's spotted me? Seriously. Don't need to come in here. Oh, you know what? Fuck off. Don't even know who's fucking shooting at I know where I am somehow. Oh, good. I'm so fucking lost in this place. Like, I don't fucking get it. Serrano was here, that'd be a fucking great help as well, but you know. Too much fucking ask, isn't it? God damn it. Okay, someone just go into my field of view so I can shoot you. Mika's home. This is all gonna go wrong when one of them works out how to get out of that fucking gate. Did you poke one of them in the butt? My companion is being useless. For the fact that she is. I have no idea where.
I didn't redeem me out. I just didn't, though. That was when I was gone.
No. There's a friend up here.
This one cup of tea? How did a tiny guinea pig kick out a big pup out and onto my dog? How did you do that to my dog? Don't try to eat me. Bad. You moved it.
Hmm? I had a couple.
You moved it.
Of
what?
Hmm?
You moved it.
Of what?
From there.
What? Yeah, like I said, I had a couple.
Did you like them?
Alright. No.
Sexy boob lady knocking.
Okay, he's dead. Again, no idea where Serana got to. Nice if she fucking showed up.
That was fun. Oh, the water is not as deep as I thought it was. Who has spotted me? Oh. Oh, fuck off! Some twat has spotted me. Fucking come get me now, you fucking prick. Not in the mood to fucking fight you. Fucking mine. Fuck off, cunt. These little shits are pissing me off. We need to get a blanket to put over him at times. Right, I'm showing my fuck up.
Oh,
I'm not. It doesn't have to be that noisy all the time, I do. Oh, now you want to get involved? Fucking useless twat.
Man off, I suppose.
No, he's still there. Come on! Nope, that's the wrong one. Thank you. If I've got to do this to get you all the way down this fucking corridor, I will. No, still not coming? Okay. Get it now? No? Hey, Mr. Farmer! Fuck knows where he's gone. Why are you broken? I can't even fucking talk to her right now. Is she stuck in an animation or some shit? Well, this is awkward. Fuck is this? There's a farmer warmonger who's fucking annoying and scary as shit. Somewhere, and I don't know where the fuck he's gone. My companion's being a useful tit. Okay, let's run back a section and run forward again and see if that helps. Because she wanted to play with all the trolls. Working properly now? Yes. Okay, so if we come back in here. You're working. Fucking imbecile. I admit, I opened that bear trap. It's funny. This is where you had problems last time. Come on. Wait. do it this way. Come on. So far, so good. Look at everything I had to do because, like, without you, because you're stuck. No, you're not stuck. Okay, you coming with this time?
Wow, this is gorgeous.
Okay, so now you're paying attention. So, around here somewhere is a cunt. You're dead. Give her a second. Come on. Keep up. Still with me? Yep. Okay. I'm gonna run into this bastard at the worst fucking time, aren't I? Well, you know, maybe he's forgotten he wants to exist. That's hopefully an option. Found him! I'm gonna stand behind you. Nope, no, he's going after me. I agree. This one has poison. Ow. Look how quick that fucking poison was. And then you come in and like, oh, the Hun found a war axe and shit, and you just don't get any poison off it whatsoever anyway. Fucking bollocks. Is that fucking dead? Oh, hi. He's having a shocking time. Here's another one. That was a bit preemptive. No shoot. No face. Not actually sure which way I'm meant to be going, but I don't think it's this way. Ooh. This may take a while. That didn't take a while. I did it. Books. Ghost. Serana, you can see the flying bear as well, right? Don't worry. The bear's not flying anymore.
Did you hear something?
No, but I feel like I should be now that you've said that. Stab the dead! Stab them dead! I love how quickly all of the Serana shit just turns on us. It's like, hey look, I brought this back to help us. Is it gonna try and kill us? Probably. Then why did you bother? I don't know. Look, it's a crown. What is the quickest way out of this shithole? And don't tell me there isn't a fucking Skyrim door. Okay, I know for a fact there are... Where's the path out that I have missed? Found it. Oh no, I got skeevered. Whatever, sure. Got no idea why I'm still seeing the random ghost pop in. But you know, that's a bit of fun. Oh, hi, friend! Oh, there's more of them. Here you go, stand down here a minute. You deal with them, please. You fight worse than you smell. Ooh, I agree. Ooh. Or don't fucking finish your shout. Either way. Stop shocking me, you're dead. Stop firing shit at me. You're dead. You're dead. Fuck a doodle do. I legit just want to get out. Where the fuck am I now? God damn it. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, fucking goody. Serana! Not you! Serana, deal with the dickheads for me, please. Can he be arsed? Yeah, Serana, you keep him frozen. Oh, fuck right off, can you? Oh, you can fuck off. Well, Serana just brought someone back and he instantly fucking turned on her.
Maybe it's time for a new companion.
You just get, like, frozen. Stop fucking poisoning me, you cunt. There you go, now you're fucking dead. Twat. Sorry, are you gonna bother walking through this corridor, or are you stuck again? Where the fuck are you? Okay, we'll sit and wait until they fucking go. They forget. Okay, now you run off in the right direction. Jesus Christ, these warmongers have far too much health. And again, they hit you with a poison and you just drop and you die. I did not mean to hit Serrano. I am glad that bug is as fucking bad at perceiving as the fucking Falmer, huh? Jesus, B. Oh, fuck me, the cunt finally died. Even go it. Is this just another way to get back round? Why can't you just take me out to Skyrim? I mean, life's so much fucking easier. Freedom! Fucking freedom at last! Okay, then we come down here.
Good news, I trust? I knew. Well, I'm not one to welch on a deal. So here's your reward.
Yay, some stuff.
I know I have. If you want to get paid, keep your weapon sheathed.
What did she give me? Called a prowler? Nope. I honestly don't know what she fucking gave me. Probably some armor. No idea. What the fuck she just gave me. I doubt it'll be a weapon, because she doesn't want me to go around killing people. Fuck it, I'll work it out at some point. Who fucking knows? Probably not fucking useful anyway. But we're gonna leave it there, ladies and gentlemen. Let's just.
If you're looking for extra work, talk to Vex or Delvin.
Shut the fuck up! Jesus Christ. Yeah, so we're gonna leave it there. Just generically, fuck the Falmer. Yeah. Generically, fuck the farmer. We're gonna leave it there. If you take a cheeky peeky at your screen, you'll see the four Twitter accounts. You need to go and follow at DeatorAmmy24, at Anly13, and at PinkCapFedora. Two YouTube accounts on your screen. There will be stuff coming on the main channel at some point. But up until mid-April, there are videos going out every day at midnight. Give us a follow on here if you don't already, and we shall see you next time. Thank you very much, Deator.